Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here to speak on the topic yoga. Yoga is a mind and body practice which a 5000 year history in ancient Indian philosophy. Various styles of yoga combine physical postures, breathing techniques and meditation or relaxation. In more recent years, it has become popular as a form of physical exercise based upon poses that promote improved control of the mind and body and enhance well-being. There are several different types of yogas and many disciplines within the practice. This article explores the history, philosophy and various branches of yoga. Now, what is yoga? In the modern world, the South Asian art of yoga has expanded to all corners of the globe. While it is now a popular form of exercise and meditation, this has not always been the case. Now, history of yoga. Yoga has a long history of helping people achieve mental and physical balance. There is no written record of inventor of yoga. Male yoga practitioners are known as yogis and female yoga practitioners are called yoginis. Both practiced and taught yoga long before any written account of yoga came into existence. Over the next 5 millennia, yogis passed the discipline down to their students, and many different schools of yoga developed as practice expanded its globe reach and popularity. The Yoga Sutra, a 2000-year-old treatise on yogic philosophy by the Indian sage Patanjali, is guide book to how to master the mind, control and emotions and grow spiritually. The Yoga Sutra is earliest written record of yoga and one of the oldest texts in existence and provides the framework of all modern yoga. Yoga is well known for its posture and poses, but they were not a key part of original yoga tradition in India. Fitness was not a primary goal. Practitioners and followers of yogic tradition focused instead of other practices such as expanding spiritual energy, using breathing methods and mental focus. The tradition began to gain popularity in the West at the end of 19th century. An explosion of interest in postural yoga occurred in the 1920s and 1930s, first in India and later in the West. Now, its philosophy. To convey its spiritual message and guide sessions, yoga often used the imagery of a tree with roots, a trunk, branches, balsams and fruits. Each branch of yoga represents a different focus on the set of characteristics. Thank you.